Arthur Rice. If you'd like to see Arthur and Randy and Chris, let them know you're glad they're here today with you.
I close and two fishes were brought by a child. He broke it and blessed it and tenderly smiled. And there on the seashore, the supper from his table, still I must be led to a place where the hungry are fed. Now there's no need for candles, the Lamb is the or never comes night. The place is now ready, the table is spread in that place where the hungry are fed. There were
brag on the Lord a minute and say a little bit more. That was,
you know, Mark and I were talking about, we was on the shuttle coming back to the boat, and we were just talking about how God has used the Kingswood Quartet to be a launching pad for so many the guys in the industry, and God has just blessed this over the years, and in spite of us, He's blessed us and used us. And I pray, my dad, you know, everybody, my dad got Ray started singing.
And 14 years old.
14 years old. And this is all Ray has ever wanted to do is sing. And all he ever wanted to do was sing bass. And that, you know, that just showed God is faithful if you're faithful to Him. Amen. And I just, what's always a Kingsman, always a Kingsman. Yeah. Right. And I love that. And I love the brotherhood and the bond that we have together. And we going to do this one again.
Yeah.
Now there's no need for candles. The Lamb is the light. There's no sunset. There's no sunrise.